Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the BMP Circus, the circus in which we watch the performance of Callum's Corner take place. However, he has not been the only circus, because Bro2 and the Big Midge Party has also been taken for a joke. We have warned people constantly on Callum's May 20th streams that if they do not support the BMP and subscribe to us, then we will decimate Callum's career. But you do have one last chance to save him.
Hey, what's up, guys?
You've got 5 seconds to subscribe to the channel.
Hi, my name is Kat Lee, and welcome to Brain Freeze.
Ah, my brain hurts. It's cold. It's cold.
He is waiting next to the bath, and I'm going to be asking him a series of questions that he should know the answers to. If he doesn't, it proves that he's not worthy of being warm, and he should freeze. The rules are, you get one question correct, you can get out of the bath. You get one question correct, you get one question correct. Oh, it's not that difficult.
My ass.
Casino Royale. If you have pokinophobia, what would you be afraid of? Adams. Dr. No. What was the first James Bond book?
I am absolutely living. I'm all set up. Look at that. That is a psychedelic drug. Now that is going to go absolutely into the fridge to get my fresh psychedelic drug.
You got the hats to ride on the plane. You're giving me out.
right in blazing. Fall right in blazing. Fall right in blazing.
Ayo, and welcome to Callum's Corner. Welcome to a video that is almost
a scientific experiment.
It's going to be so interesting. Today, we are going to find out exactly what a Twitch streamer will do for 10,000, 20,000 quid into people's streams to make a video. And that's nasty, because I'm sitting here making videos in the corner of my mum's dining room. I think I can use my mind and my psychedelic drug to find out some equally interesting kind of information, mainly to get them to show me their toaster in exchange for a tenner. Isn't a bad deal, really, is it? Toaster.
Simple.